In the export options, you can either create the video file, you can choose the format, size, frame rate, then enter the name and choose the output folder. Once you are done, click on the check mark to start rendering. Second option is to publish it right away on your YouTube channel. After rendering the scribe, VideoScribe will ask you to enter your Gmail in order to access your channel. Third option is to post it on your Facebook wall. Last is to create a new PowerPoint presentation with a VideoScribe video slide. Whether you are using Keynote, Prezi or PowerPoint to create your presentations, you can add your scribes in there. Please check out the external resource to help you out doing this. Now that we have covered all the basic features, let's go through some advanced techniques next.